Ammunition makes it!
After so many attempts, I finally got a orb from Magna.
Come back anytime.
It's a 3% to basically capture him, and if you just kill him, it's a 1%. I think. I don't really know what my orb is at, but screw it, I already got one. Now I'm about to craft this man's weapon.
I got everything you need. So what can I help you with?
It's a pain in the butt to get his purple orb. 29 blast, 200 attack. Really good sharpen.
Leave it to me.
My main weapon I was using is my Princess Rapier, and it has a 210 with a 24 poison and 10 affinity, which is basically like has like more chance to basically crit.
Welcome.
What is that thing called again?
I like the way you think.
Let me give it more element. I got 31 element on this. And let's see. Where is that training ground again? She's moving around the village. I forgot where everything is at. Hey, I'm not gonna lie. Blast element is actually kind of awesome because out of nowhere, you're gonna see like 130 just comes out of nowhere. The crit is probably gonna suck. Didn't mean to take a potion. The crit is probably gonna suck, but when that blast element kicks in, it's actually kind of awesome. Out of nowhere, like 100 just came out. Doing combos is actually kind of difficult. Now wait, what was that thing again? I can't do it.
You're my best pal.
I can't do it. It's not letting me. Oh well. But yeah, I really love Magna's blade and his little shield pretty much. And the weapon is actually really awesome. And I missed my attack. Magna got one of the best weapons and shield. Alright, that was it.